In 1945, my grandmother, Lai Jean Luke, came from China to reunite with my grandfather, who was here in New York. Now, they settled in Chinatown, and my grandmother ended up taking a job as a seamstress in one of the garment factories. She sometimes found some R&R in the downtown movie theaters. Now, I don't know when my grandmother became a Charlie Chaplin fan, but when I was growing up with her, I found out she was a huge Charlie Chaplin fan. It might have been the way that the little tramp was always a sentimental victim of circumstance. Sometimes the way he got himself into trouble and then tried to get himself out of trouble was endearing, and my grandmother was entertained and totally mesmerized by Chaplin. I think she liked the fact that the actors in silent movies really relied on their emotion and their pantomime. I think that most of Chaplin's movies actually probably didn't need title cards, he was so good. In the 1970s, during the holidays, some New York stations would play Charlie Chaplin movies on TV. And I remember my grandmother getting so excited, she would grab me and sit me in front of the TV. So ecstatic when they played The Gold Rush. That was one of her favorite Chaplin movies. We sat there and we watched the movie and we bonded together. We laughed and we cried, and it was just so emotional for me to see her like that. The Gold Rush was such a masterpiece, full of comedy and love, and it'll always be special because my grandmother introduced me to that. So it's The Gold Rush from 1925 that I dedicate this TCM anniversary movie to my grandmother, Lai Jean Luke. Thanks, Grandma. And thanks, TCM, for 25 great years.